there to help them. To learn more, visit psmmkl.org.my. You now have the option to help. It's your choice.
Please continue to practice physical distancing. Don't forget to keep practicing good hygiene by sanitizing or washing your hands frequently. And wearing a mask in public places is mandatory.